What is going on, guys? Bartonahay here. Welcome back to a brand new video. So today, guys, as you can see, I'm wearing the same stuff as the last video. But do you want to know why? Because I was just so inspired to rip some packs today that I'm going to be cracking open the Vivid Voltage Elite Trainer Box. I did pick up two of these, one for the collection and one to open. So here we go, boys. This has been a long time coming for this video. Got the scissors and let's rip it open, boys. So this is the first ever Elite Trainer Box opening on the channel. Hopefully many more to come, but here we go. Plastic's coming off. There's no turning back now. And if this opening fails, if we don't get anything good, I think I might be done with Vivid Voltage for good. Here we go, we're sliding this off. So it looks like they started off with like a guide or something, so I'm gonna look through this. Okay, so it comes with a card list, which is pretty nice. I'll show you guys that. This is like a booklet about Vivid Voltage, so definitely hang on to that. Inside of here, there's like pictures of the Pokemon, so it's kind of cool. We're taking off the cap. Here's the cap. So we have this like cardboard piece. Here we have a whole deck of energies. Probably not going to be touching those much either. Here we have some sleeves. Nice. So we have some Vivid Voltage sleeves. Always got to stay with the classics though, but I'll hold on to these for when I run out of those. We have a rule book. We have these dividers for inside of the case, because this actually is like a card case. So I'm definitely going to be putting some cards in there. We have some coins. We have some dye. And I'm not really too into the actual card game of Pokemon, but maybe I'll try it out one day. Just never really got into it, to be honest. Just more of the collecting. Code card for the box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 Vivid Voltage packs, sorry. 8 Vivid Voltage packs. Without further ado, guys, let's get into the part we've all been waiting for. We're about to be ripping open 8 Vivid Voltage packs. Let's get it, boys. So I'm gonna shuffle them up a little bit. I don't wanna go in order. We're hoping for any good card, honestly. We've had a drought recently, and I'm hoping this Elite Trainer box can set me up. So, code card. And first pack of the Elite Trainer box, we have a Metal Energy, a Hitmontop, a Magcargo, Drone Rotom, Duskull, Ferrero Seed, Ryolu, classic, Sandile, Wailmer, Reverse Holo, who is that? Barsakuta, and a Charizard! Another Charizard, boys! Let's go! That's my second Vivid Voltage Charizard. You gotta sleeve the Charizards, you already know. Unfortunately, non-holo, but it is a Charizard. Charizards are good. First pack, first hit. And let's continue, boys. We have a Fat Pikachu pack. Here we are, code card. And second pack, we have a Psychic, a Stone Energy, Electric, Kakuna, Shuppet, Shootle, Ryolu again, Eevee, Seedot, a Reverse Magcargo, and a Quagsire. So nothing out of the second pack either, unfortunately. Third pack. So far, it's not looking too good, boys. Nothing really crazy. We've gotten all green code cards, which if you boys know, you know with the green code cards. Another green code card, guys. Come on. Is it possible to get a good card with a green code card? That's what I just don't know. We have a Fighting Energy, Gavantula, a Swellow, League Staff, Charmander, nice. Chatot, Joltik, Cottonee, Mudbray, Reverse Tynamo, and a Grapplock. I hate this Pokemon. It's always at the end of all my Vivid Voltage packs, bro. Come on. If you're watching this and haven't dropped a like yet, please drop a like. We need some good luck right now. It is not looking too good right now, guys. But we have 5 packs left, so I need to get off of this dry streak right now. And I'm not really trying to open up the other Elite Trainer box because it is tempting. Oh, white code card. If you drop a like, this might have been because of you. So we got the code card. Let's see if this is actually a true Pokemon fact. 4 from the back. Come on, guys. Energy. Yeah. Dusclops. Electric. Yeah. Charmeleon. Yeah. Nikata. Pipitek. Yeah. Poochyena. Rockruff. Yeah. Blitzel. Oh! Amazing Rare Rayquaza! And behind it, a Talonflame V. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Amazing rare Rayquaza. Holy sh. Holy sh. My first amazing rare. And it's the Rayquaza. Are you kidding me right now? If you dropped a like on the video for good luck, thank you so much. Holy shite. Rayquaza amazing rare. And then the Talonflame V. So the white code cards do mean something. Holy man. That's insane. We still have 4 packs left too. Such a beauty. I just gotta showcase that. Terrible way to open a pack, but I don't care. Code card. Leaf Energy. Charmeleon. Pinchurchin. Telescopic Sight. Slugma. Whismur. Execute. Woobat. Beldum, reverse Duskull, and a Banette. I think I may have pulled that rare before. 3 packs left, here we go. I didn't want to make this video too long, obviously, but whatever happens, happens. This is a good way to end off the year, that's all I can say. And also to get some hype for the new year as well. Green code card, sadly, but code. Dark Energy, Telescopic Sight, Mightyena, Trauma Beck, Skiddo, Pharaoh Seed, Dedenne, Drillbur, Oshawott, a Memory Capsule Reverse Holo, and Lucario. Non-Holo Lucario. So nothing crazy out of that pack. We have 2 more, guys. Alrighty, guys, 2 packs here. Who knows? One of these could have the Pikachu in it. I'm just going to shuffle them up. Boom. We're using this one. White code card. Use it. Just use it. If this is true to what it says, we should be getting a banger. That's all I'm saying. So we getting Fire, Shadow Bat. I don't know these names. Loudred, Zebstrika, Weedle, Beldum, Phanpy, Duskull, Electrike, Clobopus, and a Steelix V, boys. Let's go. Another hit. Steelix V, one of my favorite Pokemon is Steelix. Such an OG card. I just remember having Steelix as a kid. So definitely some nostalgia there. So that's hype, Steelix V. So if you get a green code card, you just know you're not getting nothing. That's just unfortunate. But it's that time of the video, guys. That last pack magic. Can we get some hype? Can we get some hype in the comments? Drop a like right now if you already didn't when we pulled that Rayquaza. Come on, white code card, please, please. I think it might be. It's a white code card. It is a white code card, boys. Are you kidding me right now? There's the code. Don't fail us now, white code card. Come on. Can we get that Pikachu? Or another amazing rare even, bro? Water. Ferrothorn. Go-Goat. Carliss. I'm taking this one slow. Blitzel. Milcery. Skidoo. Eevee. Trubbish. Reverse Holo Metagross and a holographic Lugia to end off the video, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Right in the sleeve for that. Are you kidding me right now? Such a banger to end off the video. Lugia and OG as well. I am very satisfied with that. Now I'm not much of a hater of Vivid Voltage anymore. If you can't tell, I'm definitely loving it right now. So guys, plenty of hits today. We'll start it off with the one I just pulled, the Lugia Holo. Are you kidding me right now? I don't know, check the centering for all you Pokemon people. Looks pretty good to me, honestly. That might be a 10 right there. Steelix V. Another actually pretty good centering, to be honest. We might have got a blessed box right here. The Rayquaza Amazing Rare, are you kidding me right now? Centering, not too bad on this, but I just love the card art on this, dude. I cannot believe I pulled an amazing rare. The Talonflame V, can't go wrong with a V card, always. And then the Charizard. So we had a first pack magic today with the Charizard. And we also had a last pack magic with the Lugia, boys. So that pretty much wraps it up for this video, guys. If you did enjoy this crazy opening and want more of this kind of stuff, drop a like, comment down below. Stuff you want me to open, stuff you want me to do on the channel going into the next year. This was kind of like a leeway rolling into 2021 strong. We're going to be ripping packs all year. We're going to be making vlogs, making videos, just going crazy next year. So I want to get everyone hyped for that. And drop a like if you're hyped. Comment down below. Like I said, I'm just going crazy right now. We had some great polls, and I can't be more happier with that. So subscribe if you're new. And until next video, guys, peace out.